said that the state of mind of the coffee drinker affects the marks and forms that the coffee leaves behind in the cup. And that is all it takes for you to read your own fortune in your own cup of coffee. The form of a fish left in the foam could signify money. The shape of a camel means travel. A moon symbolizes romance in your life. And the shape of a knife could hold clues that a man is coming your way.
I never knew that a cup of coffee could contain a drop of wisdom.
I see a cat.
A cat, not a fish. Is that a bad sign?
No, the cat could be you.
Oh my goodness, I never saw myself as a cat.
The cat has a sea wave in its mouth.
And what could that possibly mean?
The wave could mean desire.
Desire.
If the cat is drinking the wave.
Is he drinking the wave?
Yes. For an instant, they left the foot. Ladies will start with their right foot back. One, two, three, one, two, three. One more time. One, two, three. One, two, three.
You have not answered my question.
There is something broken about him.
Well, it's certainly not normal for a young man to be standing across the street in front of a window for hours.
Who wants to be normal? You're not normal.
Now we're getting somewhere. Well, you seem to have taken an interest in the young man.
No.
Oh, look at you. You're even blushing.
What do you want me to tell you, Miss Cooper? That I had dinner with him and he slumped over his meat and potatoes thinking of you.
Oh.
And he sipped indifferently at his martini, and every time I tried speaking to him, he seemed not to even hear me because he was thinking of you.
My, are we feisty today? Dear student, when you come back from Havana, please carry back with you all the letters from the St. Louis. And
dear writer, today is such a fine day for us to go on another outing.
Shall I get my purse? Our final rendezvous.
As long as you feel young and strong in feeling, that is all that matters.
I've been writing. What have you done to me? I'm writing again.
That's a good thing, isn't it?
Yes. Oh, your voice. It's so good to hear your voice.
I have been writing again, too. I am writing about us.
What could you be writing about me?
I'm writing about everything that I don't know about you. After all, I mean, there could be no relationship stranger than ours.
Is that because we've never met in person?
Well, it is strange. Here we are, two people who only know each other through their words and their voices.
Sometimes that's all that's needed.
Only the voice.
Miss Khan is intelligent. I lack grace. I am awkward and clumsy, as if my blood is thin and I have a hand-me-down heart, but I've never lost faith in loving or being loved invisibly.
Bernadette. I know you are listening to me. I can hear you breathing. No one knows what it's like to look for someone. That is, if you have never gone out of your way to search for another person. It takes dedication and determination. Sometimes it feels as if I had nothing else to do in life but to find you. I hope to meet you.
Amen. Here I am.
Ah.